Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed, and today on Retro Roulette, we got the Bays.
The Bays.
And so we were just explaining what Retro Roulette was. So if you go through a system, is there a system that resonates with you, like something that you liked the most as a child, or that you put the most hours into as a kid?
I guess the original Nintendo. That was it. That changed my life.
Yeah. So then we'll jump into Nintendo games then.
Oh, wow.
It's okay. Just click through some California games. The Gold Medal Challenge.
Ooh, let's do Contra.
Contra? Done.
Yeah.
Now, is there a specific Contra? Do you want regular Contra? Contra Force?
Yeah, regular. That's what your channel is. This is the game.
Konami Code, baby. Okay, so we're digging into Contra. So before we actually start playing Contra, I want to have a very serious discussion with you.
Okay.
In the interim of this, we were talking about Warhammer. You told us this great story about Warhammer a little earlier. Could you go into that for the people?
So, if you guys go on the WWE Network and watch my Chronicle episode, I spend a minute where I'm talking about my collection of Warhammer 40K books and how nerdy... I just want to point out how epic the digital sounds in the background of me talking about Warhammer 40K is.
Really
this
great.
This is epic. But I'm at a bookshelf in my house talking about Warhammer 40K and how I'm super into it. And the coolest thing happened to me where Graham McNeil, who is an author for some of the Warhammer 40K books, saw that I had some of his books on the shelf and tweeted the video. I was like, oh man, Graham McNeil, he knows who I am now. Oh, maybe he can sign my Ultramarines book. Ah! Like, it was so cool. Because I think Warhammer 40K is the thing I'm probably the most nerdy. It's just not as, well-known, at least in the States, so I don't get to talk about it as much. But I had, like, when I was fighting on Showtime and in MMA, I had the mark of Khorne I would get on my gear all the time. I had the World Eaters logo on one of my gear sets. I even when I was on The Ultimate Fighter, the reality show, secretly I was like, I'm gonna ask for forgiveness. I put in permanent marker the mark of Khorne on the back of my gear because I usually would get it screen printed, but like I was, I don't know, and I think. You know, it's the mark of Khorne, blood for the blood god. So I was like, man, I'm gonna get in a fight. Like, I need to be the blood rage. I started thinking of all these things where I was like, oh man, I can have a Chaos Marine WrestleMania entrance someday, and I can have armor made and go to cons, and maybe I could get like Space Marine art of me as an Adeptus Sororitas, like really nerdy. So if Games Workshop needs a model of like a badass, they can use me for sure.
Yes. And per usual, you guys, you know what I'm gonna ask you to do. I'm gonna ask you to tweet at Games Workshops, let them know that this woman is ready. Let them know she is prepared. She is
ready, fitted for armor.
She is quite possibly the best person to be a Space Marine ever. So it just makes sense for her to get some kind of armor, some kind of cool entrance. So let's try to do what we can for the Bays, you know?
Yeah.
Go ahead. The blood Legion, the attack.
God. Yeah. Skulls blood for hashtag, the skull throne.
Hashtag blood for the blood god. Hashtag skulls for the skull throne. I hope that starts trending and people are like, what the hell is going on? Okay. You ready to play this hard-ass game?
Yeah, let's go.
One of the hardest games ever.
In the reality of the far future, there is only war.
Yes.
Wait, this is shoot, and that's jump. Okay. Oh, yeah. I remember this.
We're good. We're good. Two buttons.
Machine gun! Gotcha. Oh, whoops.
Nice. Okay.
Oops.
I think you're,
dang,
you're good
I'm
for
not
the water.
Good at jumping
I'll,
anymore.
I'll leave that one for you.
Ooh, rapid she fire.
Okay, okay. When was the last time you played Contra, you think?
Probably. This is like the next game I played after Mario, I think.
Hmm. See, I actually, like, I never actually really played Contra as a kid. It was never in my my queue of stuff. No, I never played it till, like, I don't know, maybe middle school. But, like, as a, like, a kid, it was legit, like, Mario, Duck Hunt, Punch-Out, River City Ransom, and Mega Man. That was, like, my wheelhouse of stuff. So people were like, oh, Contra! No, it was really fun. I'm like, wait, Contra? And then everybody looked at me like I was an idiot. Because when they explained it, I don't know if you remember a game, Gunstar Heroes?
I don't remember.
It was like Sega Contra, but like, to me it was better. And so when people were explaining it to me for the first time, I'm like, oh, you mean Gunstar Heroes? And then they were very offended, and I stopped saying that.
Oh, whoops, I was watching you.
Oh. So have you beaten Contra before? God, come on.
Yeah.
Yes?
This
My
was
God.
Like... Oh, I hate the laser, I remember.
Just
it's
trash.
So slow.
See, this is what I would imagine, like, you'd be playing on stream.
I actually, when I was streaming quite a bit, I was really into, like, platformers like this. I don't know.
Yeah. Well, it's nice to kind of... Let's go. I'm out. Wow. I don't know what happened. But how long do you think it would take to like beat this game? What? 45 minutes?
I don't even remember how many levels there were. Yeah, but you can do it in one sitting because oh, whoops. Yeah, don't go forward. Whoops.
That's what I'm saying is cool about like if you're doing this on stream. Because then it's the trying to beat it all in one sitting.
Yeah, actually, that's cool. That's a cool idea. Oops. It's a cool idea.
This is very scary just knowing that one hit kills you.
Yeah. And we didn't do the code, so this is my last life.
Yep. We go in reckless abandon when we play Contra. There you go.
Oh, look how cool.
Why are you so nasty at Contra?
For back in the day. Like.
Yeah.
Kind of 3D-ish.
Yeah, this is the main reason I have my old consoles still, so that my kids know. Like eventually, they'll hopefully like video games. And I can say, hey, there was a time when everything wasn't digital. There were these hard copies of games, and here you go, this is Contra, you can play it, it's really hard. And they go, oh, can you help me? I go, no, I'm terrible at this.
Oh, boy.
If y'all want that Gunstar Heroes, though. Oh, they got you. Oh, but you got another one, okay. Oh, here you go, perfect.
Oh, I got fireballs.
And I kind of low-key want, like, a new Contra game with you in it. That would be
cool. I could be like a 40k character in a game, and I could be a Contra soldier.
Yes. Yes. See, this episode is to make sure that everybody out there that makes video games, or they refurbish them, or they change codes and make things fun, make sure you guys understand the Bays is here.
Yeah.
And she wants to be in your game.
That's what I was made to do. I'm an action hero.
Made to be a dude. Yes. All right. Here we go. Give me another one.
Gauntlet?
Yeah. You want Gauntlet?
Yeah. Oh, man. This game was hard. Yeah, let's do this. This will be fun.
Okay.
This game was really hard. I think this game was so hard that as a kid, I tried it and then never, I hated it.
It can play the later ones that like with better graphics because it just makes more sense to me. But NES top-down gauntlet, so hard.
Oh yeah, select your hero. I want to be the wizard.
Oh. Nice, okay. I can't. Okay, I picked.
Okay, wait.
Oh, wait, oh, no. I accidentally picked the wizard.
Oh, you're the wizard.
I'm sorry.
Oh, no, I'm the warrior.
Do you want to go back and switch?
No, it's okay.
Okay.
How committed are we to this? How do we open the door?
I have a key. Oh, God! These ghosts...
You gotta kill the ghost spawning machine here.
Okay.
Ow, ow.
You remember all of this.
I played a game called Hero Quest. It was like a board game.
Yeah.
That was actually a Warhammer game. By the way. But when I played Hero Quest, it reminded me of Gauntlet. I played Gauntlet first. So then... I played Hero Quest. I was like, oh, this is kind of like Gauntlet. Nothing like Gauntlet, by the way.
Not even close.
No. You just ate those ghosts.
I know. I'm trying to, like, open the door, but then get back, but it happens too fast.
You're a magic guy. Oh, we don't have any magic. Oh, I should have let you have some magic.
I was like, oh, no, what do I do? I'm fast, though. My God, I'm fast.
Yeah, you're fast. I think, like, the elf is the fastest, I remember. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this would be a good one to try to beat on stream, too.
No, there's, like, 100 levels.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, my God.
You could do it. Imagine beating this in one sitting on stream.
Who needs it?
There we go.
Oh yeah, here's the map.
I feel like I'm gonna die at this stage. 100% death to me.
Make what you doing? I got that one.
Yeah. So you've been into Warhammer for a long ass time.
Yeah. Well, so Josh Barnett got me into Warhammer. Okay, so I played HeroQuest, and that's a Warhammer game.
Yeah.
But I didn't know that it was, because I didn't know what Warhammer was at that point.
Yeah.
You should have let me pick this hallway. I'm the warrior.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You go.
Come on.
I don't know well, these things. Teach me the way.
I remember this had false exits. This is definitely not the exit.
What? Definitely not.
Oh no, goblins.
Are they later?
But, you can shoot through the corners like I was trying to do, I think. I think that's one of the reasons I like it.
Okay.
Yeah, so like go up into here and yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Warrior can't do it. So okay, you gotta kill the things.
Yeah, I'm trying to get the right angle on it.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, let me.
Maybe this one.
It made it
this
right.
One, this one. Oops, sorry.
Get in. Get in. Yeah, okay, okay.
Go to town here. Nope.
Here, but I can get him from this angle, so you can get in there. There we go. Teamwork. Make the dream work. Okay.
What does our gold do? I don't remember.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, ready?
Okay.
Yeah.
Here, I'll work him from this side. Give you a good barrier. Oh, they're coming! They're coming!
There's so many!
God!
Get out of here!
Come on! Yeah, I got you. Oh, here, I'll take him from here. I'll let you work in. I'll come in right behind you from the the side. Here we go. Okay. Come on. There's one down. Okay.
Oh, God. I'm gonna die.
100% going to. You have double the health I do.
We're not going to any of the other rooms. Do you know what I mean? That? We're probably missing out on, like, treasure and stuff. What is all this treasure?
I'll follow you. I like as soon as you said we're missing out on treasure, it took us to the treasure room. But I feel, yeah, I'm definitely going to die before you.
Oh, we have to get the exit before time runs out. Go!
Oh God. Oh, no. I understand now. Okay.
Yeah, I get it. We have to collect all that treasure.
Yeah.
Oh, and remember you had to copy down these codes.
Oh my God, I do remember this part.
So that you could, yeah, so you would have to like, so you wouldn't have to start all over?
Yes.
There was no saving.
Yeah, no memory cards, kids. Oh no, I'm stuck. I got stuck in a trap. Okay.
Oh, those are trap tiles.
Yep.
I can't get any of these. You gotta get these, because I can't shoot between.
So what happens if you don't have the wizard on this stage?
I guess you just have
screwed?
To fight your way through. Oh, what are these guys? Ah. Oh, no. Yeah. Oh, no!
Do they hurt us? They don't hurt us, they just stop. Okay. Yeah, it's fine. Yeah, it's okay. I won't go to the exit. I won't go this time.
Oh.
Okay. I'll come get the popcorn with you.
It's popcorn. <'Cause I'm... laughs>
Is that not what it is?
Did you see the toaster I just grabbed?
You got a toaster?
Like a toaster, yeah.
What? And then what is this?
I don't know what it did. That's potion. Grab it. Magic potion.
Ooh, okay.
Wait, how do we use a potion?
Maybe A and B together?
Oh. Well.
That was it.
I put... It's whatever X is. I don't remember what side's A and what side's B.
I used it. Whoops, okay. Well... It told you. All right, I feel like it is meaningful that we're playing Gauntlet, because I feel like if there's something that's gonna be the closest thing, is because there's not a Warhammer game on NES, right?
I don't think NES had one.
Yeah, this is the closest we're gonna get, right?
Oh, yeah, sure. This is like Warhammer Fantasy, maybe.
Okay.
Like, not 40K.
Because that's all... I'm not super well-versed on Warhammer. So, like, if I'm a viewer watching this, and I don't know anything about Warhammer, what's the main thing that you would want me to walk away knowing about it?
That in the grim darkness of the far future, there is only war. That's the tagline. Warhammer is this. Warhammer is fantasy, so that's like your kind of Lord of the Rings, wizards and warriors and stuff like that. And then Warhammer 40K is sci-fi. So it's space marines and spaceships and they're doing this, but it's the same universe. So Khorne, the Mark of Khorne, and Blood for the Blood God, that he's the blood god in both Warhammer, the fantasy world, and Warhammer 40K. Mm-hmm. It's just 40K takes place in the year 40,000. Very far in the future.
Very, very. We're not even close. We're not even close.
Yeah.
with the way this 2020 is going, I don't know if we'll make it there.
You have to be a space creator to get through 2020.
Yeah.
Nurgle! This will get the Warhammer nerds. Nurgle is reigning supreme right now in 2020. Nurgle is like the god of decay.
Mm.
Like, see, always, I like this because I don't know these things. Infected and like, so that's why Nurgle is 2020 is the year of Nurgle.
It's the year of Nurgle.
I'm going to tweet that.
That sums it up. Yeah, this is the year of Nurgle. We won't keep you too much longer. We've had you for quite a while. So I want to say thank you so much for being on and hanging out with us and chatting with us. And everybody, make sure that you do what you can. Make sure you do your part to get the bays hooked up with Games Workshop. That's all. Just a tweet.
We need soldiers like me to fight Nurgle.
Exactly. If you don't want 2020, the year of Nurgle, to end poorly, we need a warrior. We need a fighter. We need a space marine to keep us safe. And her name is Shayna Baszler. So, hey, again, thank you for your time today. Thanks for educating me on Warhammer and Warhammer 40K.
Thanks for letting me, like, I feel like you asked for a drink and I turned the hose on you, but thanks for letting me geek out about Warhammer.
That's what I want, because it's nice to be in a situation where I'm getting to, like, learn things about, like, nerd culture that I'm not super well-versed in, because it's interesting to me.
It's awesome. Nerd stuff is also badass. There's your lesson for today.
Yeah, that's it. Nerd stuff's badass. Okay, guys, make sure that you're following the Bays on all of our socials. Links are in the description below. Again, thank you so much for being on. Round of applause for her. Round of applause. And we hope that the rest of the day for you goes fantastic. And we hope that you get linked up with Games Workshop.
Yes.
Until next time, everybody, always and forever, keep it tight. Da 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 da